Friends, I would like to draw your attention to another form of land degradation, which if not prevented, would be impossible to reverse. This is the menace of plastic waste. Apart from having adverse health implications, this is going to render lands unproductive and unfit for agriculture. My government has announced that India will put an end to single-use plastic in the coming years. We are committed to development of environment-friendly substitutes and also an efficient plastic collection and disposal method. I believe the time has come for even the world to say goodbye to single-use plastic. Friends, human empowerment is closely linked to the state of the environment. Be it harnessing water resources or reducing usage of single-use plastic, the way ahead is behavioral change. It is only when all sections of society decide to achieve something, we can see the desired results. We may introduce any number of frameworks, but real change will be powered by teamwork on the ground. India saw this in the case of the Swachh Bharat mission. People from all walks of life took part and ensured sanitation coverage was up from 38% in 2014 to 99% today. I am seeing the same spirit when it comes to ensuring the end of single-use plastic. Youngsters in particular are most supportive and are taking the lead to bring positive change. The media is also playing a very valuable role.